Now, let us see how to share any file from TeacherTube. Open the resource. Right now, I am sharing this image. Once it opens, scroll down. Below the image, you can see various sharing options. You can mail this image to your colleagues or you can directly share it on social networking sites. If you want more options, then click More button. Now, let us see how to share video with others. Go to Videos. Open the video which you want to share with others. Once it opens, stop this. Here you can see Share option. Simply click here. You can copy the link and share it through email or directly share it on social networking sites. Thanks for watching the video.